This is a demonstration how I can construct a pass for a camera for an animation. We start first. We create a face where the camera can walk on. Symbol is if you have a face, you can use it. In the other case, I have here some test cases. Here a sphere with some randomness. Okay, we have it here. So our two objects we copy into this sphere. So the next thing is I want to construct a path on the surface. So first step is I create a map of the face to the two-dimensional space. Create a map, and in this case I need for the map not the 3D display but the planar display. I hide the other things so we have the map of the sphere, and now I create on this map a path where the camera should walk along. I start here. This way. Okay, so I have a B-spline, and this B-spline I now can map back to the sphere. This takes a little bit. So now we have this sketch on the surface. I hide this, and there are some more objects I do not need, so I hide them. So now I have the path on the surface, and now we want to start the animation. We switch to the animation workbench. We create a manager. We create a viewpoint. Okay, and the viewpoint should be animated by the manager. And now in the viewpoint, first thing is we have the camera in pass mode, and we select for the pass this generated 3D curve. The next what we need is we want to have a perspective camera. It's more realistic. And the direction mode is to an object, and the object where the camera directs to is the sphere. Okay, now the configuration is complete. We start the manager. So, and we see this. We see we have a very short animation, so we have to change the runtime of the viewpoint. Here, the default value is start at 0 and 10 frames. So we change this value up to 100 frames. That means the viewpoint is animated the whole time. And for the manager, we have seen it's very fast. We reduce the speed to a little bit to the half. So again, we now see the focus of the camera is always the yellow sphere, and the camera is running on the surface of our great sphere. So if I want to change the path of the camera, in this case I only have to edit the sketch. I display it again. I also display the map. So, and now I can edit the sketch and can say I move it a bit this way. close it. So these things are not needed. We now see that the path has changed. I hide these things, the path has changed, and we can run again the animation. So sometimes the camera is behind the surface, so we cannot see the target, but the skin of the NURBS, I also can switch here into another representation. I can say I want to see the grid, and once more, this is the animation. Okay, and I can hide the path of the camera too, and then we get this. So what is the result? The result is we have to configure the viewpoint this way. The mode of the camera is path. The path of the camera is generated or drawn curve. The direction mode is object. The target is the object where the camera points to. We also can here do some other changes. We can zoom in or out. So we see here the differences.